I Ken and all the Zippy of Zip FM, the music man. I'm Grace Van Wald.
The music man, Grace Van Der Waal. インタビューをお送りします。どうぞ。13歳で日本にお母さんと来ているグレース・ヴァンダー・ウォールさん、ちょっと今差をついてます。あ、歩いてきました。まもなくインタビューがスタートします。コーヒー飲もう。
Hello、
こんにちは。
Hello, my name is Ken. Nice to meet you. So this is your microphone. This is going to start rolling so you don't get waste your time. You sit.
Thank you.
Welcome to Tokyo. Welcome to Japan.
Thank you.
Hope you have your microphone.
Oh, right.
So, once again, oh, what was that? Oh, ukulele. Oh, okay. No, it's all right.
今、ウクレレがね、出てきました。
Did you bring it all for this interview? Are you going to perform that for us? Or?
Yes.
Thank you.
ウクレレ弾いてくれるんだって。
Why did you choose the instrument, ukulele, instead of...billions and millions of instruments. なんでウクレレ始めたんですか?
There was a family friend who stayed with us and she played the ukulele and I just really liked it.
家族の友達が弾いてる人がいて、その音に魅せられて弾くようになったと。
It seems to not... I do play the guitar, so I understand how it goes, but it only got four strings, so it's not complicated.
Yes.Not complicated at all.
ギターとは違って4弦しかないから複雑じゃないよあんまりねって。So
it was easier for you to adjust to the instrument.
Yes. はい。
はいはい。で、楽器が非常にね、弾きやすかったということなんですけどね。
So you have so much ahead of you, your life. You're only 13. You're here in Japan.
Yes.
How do you feel right now?
I feel...Tired, but overwhelmed.
Overwhelmed.
Like if someone told me a year ago that I'd be here, I would not believe them.
Okay.まあ、13歳これから人生長いけどどんな気分かって、もうとにかくね圧倒されていると。1年前、つまりおそらく12歳の時に、あなた来年日本でこんなことしてるよって言ったら絶対嘘だって言ってたんですね。絶対嘘だ。 Repeat after me. 絶対
絶対
嘘だ。
嘘だ。
That means I don't believe you.
絶対嘘だ。
いや、そう、うまい。やっぱ耳がいいと、
いいね、
うまいです。いいね。絶対嘘だと思うよね、普通はね、12歳でね。
So you went up on the stage, you know, Simon obviously said you're excellent. You got on the road, you got your album. Time flies like an arrow. So.
But it also is the slowest thing in the world. Like, I feel like, when I think back to AGT, it feels like it was an hour ago.And then it also feels like it was 15 years ago at the exact same time.
So you had so much stuff.
Yes.
That you had to accomplish to get here.
Yes.
Okay. まあ、AGT ってのはおそらくAmerica's Got Talent のことだと思うんですが、振り返ってみると、まあ、ものすごい、昔のように感じて、ものすごく1時間ぐらい前のような気もすると。それくらい、いろんなことやんなきゃいけなかったと。
So, you know, obviously you're 13, you're first time here in Japan, right?
Yes.
最初に…
No, this is my actually second time in Japan.
Okay, second time in Japan.
Me.
2回目ね。
That
means second time.
Oh, cool.
Perfect.
2回目。
Yeah, 2回目。So what were the things that you've imagined back in the days when you think about Japan and now you're here? What are the biggest surprises you've seen so far?
That's a really good question.
Yes, thank you. That's why I'm here for.
I thought there'd be sushi everywhere. I think a lot of like Westerners think that Japan is sushi.
Yeah.
Sushi is Japan. Okay. They are one with each other. Okay.
あの日本に来る前と来た後と昔からの日本のイメージってどう変わったか、まあ、日本イコール寿司イコール日本だと思って寿司屋だらけだと思ったら実際は蕎麦が多いのねだってかわいいですね。 But there is sushi everywhere. It's just that you can't read it, right? No?
there is everywhere sushi. If you go, you know, sushi restaurants are all like hidden places.
Really?
The good ones are, yes.
See, oh, sorry. Yeah.
It's okay.
I was like walking down, it's like ramen, noodles.
Tashikane. じゃあソニーがいいとこ連れてってないんですね。じゃあね。 Maybe the record company's guys are being lazy, not taking you to the good sushi restaurant. Okay, why don't we play a little slice of sushi song for us?
Yeah.
You want to do the sushi? Like, it, what's the image of the chords that you think of when you think about sushi?
Oh, jeez.
これが寿司を思い浮かべたコードがこれだっていうね。 I know you don't have to play the whole thing, okay? Just one little bit, because I assume you're very tired. So just one little slice of your song, that's all right with us. We're not like mean music industry guys. We want to play the whole shit out of you, head out of you. So yeah, just do the simple, if you would. What do you want to play?
Light from your eyes made it feel like we were dancing in the moonlight. And you were dancing in the moonlight. Now I was dancing.
All right, thank you very much.
もう声がかすれちゃってるじゃないですか。もう大変なスケジュールをおそらくね乗り切ってきてるんだと思うんですけど。
So, what are your goals, if you have one, in life as a musician and as an individual?
To be happy and enjoy what I'm doing.
Mm. Are you enjoying what you're doing at the moment?
I am.
Okay, that's great. That's great. まあ人生音楽家としての目標なんですかって、まあハッピーでいて、楽しむことが、それが目標だと。今楽しんでるかって聞いたら、非常に楽しんでいるということなんですね。 Christmas is coming up.
Yes.
What are the most impressive gifts that you've ever received in your life so far on Christmas?
Well, I'm very blessed. Mm-hmm. Every year, like my family, we get tiny gifts and we get one of our like main gift.
Mm-hmm.
So we get pillows, socks, whatever we asked for, and then one main gift.
What was the main gift you got last year?
This was the last year, but the biggest gift that I ever got was an iPod.
Mm.
I was so happy. I wanted an iPod so bad.
When was that?
When was
That's such a cute thing to say, iPod. I could give you an iPod any day. いつでもあげるよ、iPodぐらいだったらってね。 I could give you my iPhone if you want my iPhone. You know? This, iPod 4年前にもらったのがもう最高に嬉しかったと。 What do you want this year?
I want T-shirts.
T-shirts? T-shirtsが欲しいって? You want my T-shirt?
No.
いらねえ、おめえのはいらねえよみたいな。 What do you want? What kind of T-shirt? Is it a rock and roll T-shirt? Is it a Armani T-shirt? What kind of T-shirt do you want?
I want an Ariana Grande T-shirt.
Ariana Grande
Christmas.
T-shirt?
Yes.
Ariana Grande, I met her 2 years ago.
What?
Yeah, Ariana Grande, I was there. Oh, my God. Did you meet her? He didn't meet her. I met her.
So that basically means I'm meeting Ariana Grande.
No, you're meeting the guy who met Ariana Grande.
I'm basically meeting Ariana Grande.
She was a very sweet sweetheart.
She seems like it.
Yes. Oh, so you probably have a chance to meet her in the future, you know, because you're in the same industry now.
I don't want to meet her.
Why is that?
I would just cry. It would be embarrassing. I just wouldn't be able to stop crying in front of her.
Okay.
She would think I'm a crazy person.
No, she won't. She won't do that. アリアナグランデにもしかしたらね、今音楽家になって会えるかもしれないじゃんって言ったら、まあ、会いたくないと。絶対会いたくないと。なんで? ったら泣いちゃうから会いたくないって、私のこと変な人と思うから会いたくないって言うけど、いやそんなことないと思いますよと、みんなね、きっと every your fans will react the same when they meet you, right? So you have to, you know, compromise those things.
That's true. I've never thought of it that way. They will, thanks for putting it into perspective.
Yes, they will cry.
Yeah.
If they meet you.
Well, right? Very few.
No. There's a lot. You just don't. The people in the industry don't just let them meet you all of a sudden because they're just their fans. あのファンの方々がね、みんなあのグレースさんに会っても同じリアクションをするんだからって言ったら、ああそうだ、具体的に示してくれてありがとうと、でもそんな人いるのかなって言うから、まあきっと皆さんがねガチガチにガードしてなかなかファンと会う機会がないのか、そんなことないよと、世界中にいっぱいいますよという話を今しました。一曲彼女に選んでもらって紹介ですね。はい、 So we want to play your song off your album、any song is fine, just select one song and can you please、introduce that to the listenersWhat do you want to go with? Any song?
Oh my gosh. I've never been able to actually choose what can play.
Oh, cool.
This is... I wish it was always like this.
Ah, 初めて選ぶって。初めて選ぶからいつもこうだったらいいのにってね。ね、いい番組ですね。もう自主性に任せる。選ぶのがめんどくさいわけじゃないんですけどね。はい。So, what's your choice?
Florence. Yes.
はい。じゃあ聞いてもらいましょう。どうぞ。So, any message to the fans you want to give a shout out to?
Thank you for supporting me.、Mm-hmm. And I would never, ever, ever, ever be here without you.
No. もう皆さんがいないと私は一切合切こんなことはできなかったから感謝しますというメッセージを頂戴しました。Please come back again.
I will.
Have a blast here in Japan.
I am.
Safe travels.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The Music Man.
Good music, man.
Top hits. That's what I meant. So music. That's music. Love song of the week.
さあ、グレイさんにラブソングを選んでいただきましょう。And one love song you want to choose. Any love song is fine.
A love song.
This segment called Love Song of the Day. I always choose a song, but it's you get to choose this time if you want to do this.
Whitney Houston, I want to dance with somebody.
Why is that?
I love that song.
Why?
It's just amazing. It sounds good. It's fun to dance to.
Whitney Houston の曲がいいと、楽しくて踊りたくなるからと言っています。お願いします。